Hi ladies, it's Rosanne, and this is my garage, the way it looks now, and all of my boxes from my craft room are in here. I managed to make three rows of boxes, well, two and a half, so there's that row. It goes all the way back, that row that goes all the way back, and then that row. All these boxes were in my craft room. I think, oh gosh, I can't even remember how many. Let's see, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12. I'm gonna say really close to 60 boxes. Crazy. It's crazy. Okay, and then going into my room. From the garage, there's more, three more boxes from my room. When you come in here, it's pretty empty. There's my desk and printer. There's my little IKEA table. It actually gets bigger, it folds in half. My TV, my window, my little cabinet. I had all my mini albums in there. My made mini albums. This whole wall had all those cubes. That's all that remains, and those are empty. That drawer was where I had all my dyes. And here's my closet. Completely empty. If you go to my very first video, I show you how jam-packed this closet is. See if I can get a better view from back here. And I had a paper closet right in that area. A little mini paper closet, but this entire section here, including the very top shelf, was all paper, and this side was all rubber stamps all the way down to the bottom. And this is my desk. That's all that remains. I just finished Yoli Bean's tag. And all those cubes are done, or empty. My printer. Everyone asks about my printer. Let's see if I can get a good shot here. This is what it looks like. And the name is HP 6180. It's an all-in-one. And that's it. I will be taking everything out of my room today. And staging it as a bedroom. There's the crown molding we just put in all the way around. We still need to finish up those holes right there. We've got to put the the caulk all the way around it. And paint it, of course. And new carpet will come in next week. But I just wanted to show you ladies my empty room. And this is going to be my last video for a while until the house sells. And please, everyone, go to my blog. I'll be posting at my blog, which is roxycar1.blogspot.com. Every few days, I'm going to be disconnecting my computer shortly, so I won't have that too much longer. And I'll have limited access to a computer, so I won't be able to respond to your comments. Okay, ladies, I'm signing off. And where's my tripod? I hope to see all of you and talk with all of you very soon. I miss you guys really, really. I miss you a lot. Oh, this is still there. I did this with my Sizzix. It's a little chandelier. It's a bird chandelier. It's kind of all withering now, but okay. Anyway, I'll talk to all you ladies later. And what else do I want to say? I guess that's all. Bye. Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for all your comments so far. Thanks for all your packages that you've sent. I'm still getting packages in the mail, believe it or not. And that's it. Bye.